So I just pre-mixed a whole bunch of paints tonight. I realized, duh, why don't we just pre-mix a bunch of stuff so it's not so labor intensive and boring? And then see this tray? Just a plain, simple wooden serving tray. Well, I just mixed up. I used the cups that I used to mix everything in, and look at this magic that just happens. I spray painted the tray golds, and then I mixed those colors together with white in four different cups and four different corners. Did some titanium white in the centers, and then just moved it around just a smidge to blend it all and added a little bit of heat. So to say I'm pleased is an understatement. I'm ecstatic. Pretty incredible. So, and now we're getting ready to do this. You want to watch? Let's make it happen. It's been sitting here for a minute. One, two, and three. And that's how that magic works. Hello, baby. Hello, baby. Look at those cells. I mean, the cup's even so pretty. Look at the cups, guys. Look at the cups. Eventually, I'm going to do this coffee table is my next large piece project. I was gonna make this tray to sell, and now this is what happens. I fall in love and I can't let go. But I'm gonna eventually. I have more. So anyway, let's move this baby just a smidge. We don't need to move it much because I love the cell so much. I don't want to change it much. I don't want to lose the cells. So yummy. So delicious. And apparently I didn't do any turquoise in this cup. I thought I did, but that's okay. It turned out hot space too. We're having a little bit of runoff, and that's okay. Getting on the edges. And set it back down. And then I'm gonna hit it with a little bit of a blow dryer just to pull some cells through, heat up a little bit, and to make it warmer so it moves a little bit more. So I'll show you a picture when I'm done. Have fun and create.